Yeah. No tear weighs so heavily as a tear of love, and so no tear had ever been as heavy as this. Could have sworn the tears Aphrodite shed in grief for Adonis somehow weighed heavier when brought out of the underworld. With all three tears collected, Phoenix set off to shrivel Aphrodite's most stubborn root and open her vault. Yes?
Too easy. Forget it.
I will make you perfect! You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
Yeah. Hey there. You're in bad shape. Too proud to quit, huh? Well, so am I.
Phoenix! Stay away from that thing!
What are you doing here?
I saw the lightning strike.
Naturally, I came right away to finish the job. Easy kills are a specialty of mine.
Why am I not surprised? Well, I'm saving the bird, and I won't take no for an answer.
No! It's a creature of Typhon! Wait, I'm having a vision? You're going to say?
But it needs our help.
Then I'll say, it's just waiting to kill us as soon as it has the chance! Then you'll say,
Hermes, please, don't make me blackmail you. I'll tell Hera what you did. Then I'll say,
you wouldn't. But I know deep down you would, so I agree to help you. All the while, looking for an opportunity, as soon as you let your guard down, to strike!
Well, you got me cornered, kid. For now. Since Typhon brought that thing out of Tartaros, you'll need food from down there to revive it. The same food Hades fed to Persephone. Seeds of the dead. I only know of one on the island.
Then I'm going to get that seed. Sit tight.
Me or the bird? Because I don't think that thing can sit.
Ugh!
Thank you.
final blow, the torment of Achilles came to an end.
Come on.